I'm a biosystems engineer. I apply microbiology into technical and biological solutions. The main goals of my research is to generate solutions with huge impact on humanity and society. Also solutions which are within areas of exponential economic growth, but at the same time provides solutions to some of the major issues we face as humanity. This society is moving towards a fossil-free situation. That's a political strategy, and that's something we have to do. So we have to create solutions that uncouple our dependency of these resources and introduce new ways of producing them. The development in our energy systems and our increased understanding of microbiology has led us to a situation where we can now take microbiology in anaerobic digestion and combine it with electricity production to upgrade biogas into natural gas quality. When the sun shines and the wind blows, we have a lot of electricity. We like to take this electricity and convert it to hydrogen because microbes in our digester, they love hydrogen. It's the best food they know. So they take up the hydrogen and convert it to methane, which we can store and then re-inject into the energy grid system when we are short of sun and wind.